Nobody knows when Edgar was born. Some say he might be a vampire, born centuries ago. Others say he's a ghost, forced to entertain the living. Whatever he is, he certainly knows a lot of ghost stories. Enter the mysterious mind of Edgar J. Hyde through his spine-chilling tales. Join the millions of other readers from around the world who have been enticed by the strange things happening in the world of creepers.
Read my book or else!